Here is a pipe. Fluid flows from left to right. This fluid is composed of a number of particles. Let's say the shape of the particle is a ball. To understand the movement of particles, we can follow the particle's path by drawing a line on the path taken by the particle. Well, this line is known as a flow line. Using this flow line concept, we will recognize laminar flow and turbulent flow. In laminar flow, each particle will flow in a flow line that is parallel to each other, where each line does not intersect each other. In laminar flow, the particle velocity is constant. The shape of the flow line is fixed. In general, laminar flow has a low speed. No energy lost. Satisfies Poisson's law. Meanwhile, in turbulent flow, the shape of the flow line is always changing at any time. The shape is uncertain. Intersecting each other, some even just going around in circles. In turbulent flow, the speed of the particles is irregular. The shape of the flow line is always changing. In general, turbulent flows have high speeds. There is energy lost. Does not satisfy Poisson's law. Hopefully, this tutorial can provide an idea of what laminar flow and turbulent flow are. And, don't forget to watch the next video. I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated.